you see that there is a two different kind of surface conditions on this blade. So the reason is that one, you can use any type of a belt that you wanted to, but if you go super fast, you'll see that how big or gashes you're gonna get and a big patterns on your blade, and that's what you don't want. So over here, you see it is much more unified and much more clean pattern into it is because you go slow. The belt has enough grit itself to do the work. You don't have to press it too hard. You don't have to go so fast. All is about to be patient and let the grit do the work. Slide it, put it over the belt, and go smooth and slow. If you go fast, you're gonna get this big old style. If you go super slow, you're gonna overheat your blade. So you need to find the sweet spot between that one and get the nice smooth pattern. You'll see this pattern better in the higher grits as we go.